दिस लैंड भारत इज फेमस फॉर क्लाइमेक्स ऑफ एक्सेलेंस इन द इंटेलेक्चुअल क्रिएटिव कॉम्पिटेंसी. After they just complete their eights of life journey, every student, boys and girls, used to go to Gurukulam and they used to undergo that intense training. Here every progeny, every citizen, he is gifted with highest rate of brain power. That was the story of every house. As they finish their study, they are supposed to undergo very highly brainstorming type of examination. There were of four kinds. One is Ghatika Pariksha, the second one is Shalaka Pariksha, the third one is Antyakshari Pariksha, and the fourth one, it is Ashu Kavitva Pariksha. Ghatika Pariksha, it is the most difficult examination, because after they complete, they finish their study for more than 1.5 decades, they used to submit before a panel of scholars, that is called Ghatika Sthana. There they have to submit, and that panel used to examine. There they were supposed to prove their competency. The second one is Shalaka. Student used to carry that big book. There he has to insert a small stick. Wherever he inserts scholar, there he has to answer. That type of examination. This is also very tough. And some people, they got that power to compose poetries there and then. And they used to give most complicated problems to solve. Solving problem is one type of difficulty. On other side, another difficulty is to compose poetry. This was regarded as the highest brainstorm. Very difficult. Like that Antyakshari also, they used to internalize lakhs together verses. Their panel used to ask questions. Young scholar used to answer. That was the highest excellence testing system inbuilt. It was in practice in each and every village. That was the glory of this land, Bharat. Sringeri Math has that wonderful tradition. They have maintained that. Even the present Swamiji, Bharati Tirtha, he got that much knowledge. He embodies that. He is an epitome of that highest rate of excellence in all six shastras, shat shastras they are called. Vyakarana, Nyaya, Mimamsa, Vedanta, Dharma Shastra, and Jyotishya. Considering that tradition, they have started one special type of competency testing system pertaining to the most highly respected treatise Srimad Bhagavad Gita so that every year students come there, even 5th year, 6th year, 4th year students also come and they submit the whole text, 700 shlokas of Bhagavad Gita, and they get 21,000 rupees prize there. Every year there will be thrice or they conduct that type of examination, covering every nook and corner of Bharat, students come. Even some foreigners also, they could do that. They could show that much excellence. There is one special order, Anuloma and Viloma order. Anuloma means when we start from the first shloka, Dharma Kshetra, Kuru Kshetra, and wherever that panel feels that it is to be tested, here it is to be tested, there they ask questions and answer to be given. And another one, it is so much complicated, very difficult, because in Sanskrit the same word will be repeated, then giving answer becomes a little complicated. That too, from the last part to the first part, reverse order when we follow, it is too difficult. So that is called Viloma Krama. And some students, even they are so competent that if you just mention number, first chapter, second shloka, first chapter, 21st shloka, 18th chapter, 18th shloka, that is what we declare, immediately the student, participant, he must answer. This is also very difficult. But many students have shown that type of competency. But in that math order, Sringeri math order, they have only Anuloma order. Our sadhaka here in Prashanti, one of our sadhakas, our Vasudev Rao, he has achieved that excellence where he can reproduce and present, submit all those 700 shlokas from the reverse order. That is to be tested now. Because that test, it is to be conducted in this august body where you all are the real persons to take part in this, and you are the participants in it, in this. And he has even acquired that much competency where he can give answer. When we just ask question pertaining to the number of that particular shloka, also he can chant now. So these two types of competencies which he has achieved, that is to be tested here in this august body, Maitri Milan. It is to be conducted in the memory of Lakshmi Mata. Lakshmi Mata, she is the real mother of this whole campus. She was an embodiment of our tradition. Always she used to chant Ramanama, and always she used to encourage and motivate our sadhakas to take up this type of special achievements. Whether it is in Ramayana or Bhagavata or in Bhagavad Gita, she was always the first man, first to encourage whole team here. So it is very happy. Already we have given wonderful report. It is published in our Yoga Sudha also. Already now 4 students, 2 boys and 1 girl from Orissa and another boy from Bangalore, our own campus. And our Karibasappa, you know him, he also has submitted in that pitha. Now Vasudev Rao is the 4th man to take up that type of task and accomplish it successfully, and he got that award from Sringeri Peetham recently. Now that special examination will be conducted here. In here it is, the panel sitting here. Our Tilaka Rao, he is the first man, he got that award in the first or second batch in the Sringeri order. And in the whole Gurukura system of Karnataka system of education, he was the first man to achieve that, and he has submitted and he got that award. And he got wonderful mastery over Bhagavad Gita and Paniniya Ashtadhyayi also. He has submitted recently his PhD research, this one also for Pondicherry University. And our professor, Professor Subramaniam, the most beloved professor of our campus, he is also there. The most beloved Sri Nagendraji, our chancellor, he is also there. So now, about 20 minutes, this type of storming. Examination will be conducted. You, I feel that you all enjoy this type of special type of competition to be conducted here, which is the real indicator of the real glory of this wonderful Bharat. So that by clapping, you can encourage our Vasudev Rao. I just call Vasudev Rao to come and occupy his seat here. There will be 10 questions pertaining to his competency in that Viloma reverse order. And there will be again 10 questions pertaining to digital memory. That is how one after one questions will be asked. He has to answer. He will be coming to the podium and he will be giving answer. Yes. Hmm?